Cutty Ranks gives us the opportunity to take part in that. He comes out to each school, and so today we're here at the Monchy Primary doing just that, joining him, seeing what he does, seeing the kids get some training, some hygiene tips, and actually getting their heads shaved and treated if need be. And it's just something to experience. It is something for us to see, you know, this is something we want to be proud of and we want to share with St. Lucia, because the Community Outreach Grooming Project survives on sponsors like myself and other sponsors. If you go on their Facebook page, they have other sponsors that help out. And it's something that they constantly need help with.
It is what it is right now, and I believe that, you know, they are children, they are innocent. Forget about what it may have been with the parents and whatnot, or if some of them are delinquent, but I just believe that it is the children. Let's support them, let's help them in whatever way possible to make them more comfortable at school, to continue to come to school and to feel good. And I believe for what I do, it is something that is needed, and I think it's very appreciative. It has made some measurable changes in the lives of a number of these children, because when we come to the school, we don't just give them haircuts, we give them amenities like roll-on, soap, Colgate, toothbrush, you know, shampoo, rags, you know, whatever that will complement the grooming that we are giving them.
I would like to extend heartfelt thanks to KFC on behalf of Cutty Ranks, the barber who has taken the responsibility to groom our boys. He comes almost every month or every term to give them a haircut, and sometimes, most of the time, these are well-deserved haircuts because the hair grow out, and most times a haircut costs about $10. So the sponsors who are working with him, especially KFC, I think they are doing a very good job helping Cutty Ranks to achieve this goal. I think it is something that should be continued for the benefit of the boys at the different schools.